Hi friends, today we are going to experimentally study. Let's go.
Now we are going to discuss about experimental study of MOSFET based DC to DC converter, which is nothing but a converter which do both boost operation as well as buck operation. Here we are going to discuss about a boost operation, which is nothing but a input voltage can be boosted up in a secondary and a current will be in opposite direction, which is vice versa compared to voltage. Okay, initially we have a Frontline Electronics manufactured trainer kit for boost converter. I switch on the kit first. This kit contain a circuit diagram for a boost converter, which also called as chopper. Connections are all inbuilt for a calibration purpose. We can make use of these points for various voltage calculations. Then kit contain circuit diagram, experimental study circuit diagram, then control parameters. These are the control parameters. Then display device. Then these are the control parameters which is belongs to channel 1, channel 2, like a CRO. We can change the waveform, amplitude, time by using these channels as well as the measurement and scaling units. Then for a MOSFET we want to supply gate pulse. Gate pulse can be supplied for various frequency by varying the duty cycle also. This can be done by using this setup. In this setup we have duty cycle calculation in percentage, then in frequency. This duty cycle and frequency can be modified by, first I reset it initially, then by indication of this LED we can represent in which frequency or duty cycle is going to vary. Initially I will vary the duty cycle by this. I can switch to this by clicking this button. My rain light is signaled here. Now we can change the frequency. Likewise I can vary the duty cycle by changing this. Then this is my reset button, which total circuit is reset, which generate the gate pulse for the MOSFET. Then these are the CRO concept based channel 1, channel 2 units for only output purpose. This can be reset by using this button, and other process remains like our CRO or DSO. Then input voltage is fixed. As we discussed before, that our input voltage is fixed. Initially I measure my DC voltage, input voltage I have kept in DC. Then I measure it. My input voltage is 5 volt, which is displayed in this multimeter, then which is kept constant. And the output voltage as we discussed in theory class, that output voltage will get vary depend upon by varying the duty cycle. Initially I will vary fix some frequency, for example 5 hertz. Then I used to vary the duty cycle, where in output I have connected the multimeter, display the DC output voltage in this multimeter. Then my duty cycle can be varied by varying this port. At the same time my output is going to get varied. At the same time in CRO my output is my duty cycle is going to get varied. It can be displayed in this CRO display. You can see whether the changes in this while varying the duty cycle. When I increase it, it will get varied. Likewise we can take for different frequencies by varying this frequency, input frequency. Initially I have taken for 10 hertz, 5 hertz. Now I move to 10 hertz, then I will vary the output duty cycle. Now look into our output voltage, it is going to get varied. Likewise, by using this frontline manufacture kit, we can take for different value of these boost inductor switches. We can change the connection by switch offing our primer kit. Then we can take for various capacitance value, which is nothing but a filter capacitor. Also we can take for various load like this, which we need. Depend upon designing the load, we can take by series and parallel connection of this resistive load. This is the concept of this boost converter or chopper, which perform a boost operation in DC voltage.
Okay friends, finally I thank you all for watching this video. If any queries, please drop it down in comment box and don't forget to subscribe us.